is the force of prayer.
He that can talk with God can talk to anyone. Bring forth your strong vision. Pick up the word and tell God why he has to bless you. Elijah held on to the heavens. He locked up the heavens and the earth. He put the key in his pocket. For if there is a man to pray, there is a God to answer. Joshua, look at the sun. He says, stand still. Moon, don't move. And the sun stood still and the moon didn't move. If there is a man to pray, there is a God to answer. Esther said, I will fast and pray. I will reverse the decree. And the Bible says at night, the king came to the chamber and rewrote the decree. If there is a man to pray, there is a God to answer. The strength of prayer is in the spoken word. Men are supposed to pray. So my father,
sat down by the well. A woman who has been married to 5 husbands. And Jesus said to her, that woman didn't have 5. Oh. She had 6. That man was the 6th. Yes. Jesus said, I'm happy you said that you have no husband. Now, how can somebody have 5 men and yet she say, I have no husband? What she meant was that everyone I thought were to be a covering to me have disappointed me. I have no husband. Everyone I thought would stand as a defense and as a source. Jesus said, you have spoken well. Jesus says, now I can help you. You have depended on this man, but now you have realized that none can help you. I will help you. Are you ready to pray? We're going to first of all pray for restoration of years. We're talking of timing. All my years that have been wasted. Oh God of restoration, may it be restored. Lift your right hand of power. Say, my father, my father.
My father, my father.
Shout it loud and clear.
My father, my father.
Shout it loud and clear.
My father, my father.
As I begin to pray.
As I begin to pray.
Oh God of restoration.
Oh God of restoration.
All my wasted years.
All my wasted years.
Restore! Open your mouth and fire prayer.
As we pray,
anointing,
a prophetic unction, when it comes upon you, it's very contagious. Anywhere you step into, you begin to attract favor, because that prophetic anointing replicates his kind. Joseph had a dream, an anointing to dream. So anywhere he entered, he began to infect people with dreams. When he entered the prisoners too began to dream. They were not dreamers before, but in the prison they dreamt. And when the prisoners entered Pharaoh's palace, Pharaoh dreamt. It was a contagious anointing, and it was the dream that God worked upon and gave a miracle. I want us to do two prayers today. Paul gathered sticks, not knowing there was a fire, there was a serpent around it, in Acts 26:28. And the Bible says, as he gathered the sticks, a serpent fastened itself around the hands of Paul. Your hand speaks of your labor, your hand speaks of your effort. So there are serpents hiding around, targeting your effort. Only fire can expose them. Your hand speaks of your ability to gather. Your hand, with your hand, you handle. And that is why when Lazarus came back to life, Jesus said, this is not normal, because his hand and his feet were bound. His hand speaks of his labor, his feet speaks of his future. So there were issues with his labor and issues with his future. And he said, no, lose him. So there are serpents hiding around your effort, hiding around your labor. They can only be exposed by the fire of God. Will you take that one as a prayer point? Lift up your right hand of fire. Say, My Father, my Maker. Shout it loud and clear.
My Father, my Maker.
As I begin to pray.
Every serpent.
Hanging around my labor.
As I pray.
Fire.
Expose them.
Open your mouth and fire prayer.
La pasoko ta 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 ta. Shali de soto kota leta. Likrapalete sapalata. Susupatata of Dawson and the Legos, Kritana Sokota, Fire of God, expose them. Fire of God, expose them. Shante Karara, Shakala Toka 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 Toka.
As we pray, as we pray.
In Judges 1, if you read from verse 5 to verse 7, the Bible speaks about a king called King Adoni-Bezek. He was the king of Bezek. He was a single individual that controlled 70 nations. Never in the history of scripture had there been a king like that. He had his nation and had 69 territories added to his own. So one time he came to Israel and said to Israel, I want your nation. Israel said, no, we can't give yourself, there's a fight. That was when Israel cried to God, say, who do we send? And God said, let Judah go. So when you have tried your best, things are hard, let praise go. He said, let Judah go. And guess what? They chased him and they caught him. And now this is where God. The man began to confess. He said, don't kill me. If you go under my table, I have the head of 70 kings. Kept them as a trophy. 70 kings with dream, potentials, and ambition. When I began to read it, I wanted to know, how did he get them? What did he do? The Bible says, he said, I have cut off their thumbs and their great toes. And I said, Lord, why did he cut off their thumb? God says, so that they can't handle anything firmly. When your thumb is removed, you lose your grip. You have connection, you have contact, people that matter, but you can't handle them. They keep slipping out of your finger. In ministry, there are people that matter that come around you, but when testimony comes, you don't see them. They slip by because your thumb has been affected by Adoni Bezek. You have contact but no content because your thumb. Now I asked the Lord, okay, why did he cut off their toes? God said to slow their speed. Because when you go on your mark, you tip with your toe. When your toe is gone, your speed is affected. What would have taken you 1 year takes you 10 years. Because Adoni Bezek has cut off thumbs and great toes. And I said, Lord, what is the third reason why he cut off their thumbs and toes? God said to make them incomplete. A man without his thumb, without his toe, is not complete. When you see him, you look at him, you know something is wrong. You see a man, he said he wasn't here before, he was abroad, but something brought him now, he can't go back. I read one of the mails on my table, and I was so busy, I said, no, I will attend to this one. What was it? The man said, he came to bury his father. His wife had a son. Came from America to bury his father. 38 years ago, until now, can't go back. 38. He talks with the son. The son is married with children. And when he left the son was 4 months old. Now married with children, he can't go back. And I said, what happened to you? He said, I don't know, but I just can't travel. Adoni Bezek. Cut off their thumbs and their great toes. A man went to get a job. They said, we can't give it to you. You say, why? They say, you are too qualified. Not being qualified is a problem. Now you are now too qualified. They said that our boss has a master's. You have a PhD, so it's not normal. You can boss him. We are going to attack Adoni Bezek. And your prayer will be, oh Lord, restore my thumbs and my toes. You have lost contacts. Poor friends never leave you. They always stay. But rich ones don't stay. Something is wrong. You have a friend that is stranded. Even if you put a quarter, you must settle. Because he has nothing to offer. But the one that is blessed, little issue, they are gone. Because Adoni Bezek has cut off your thumb and your great toe. But today, there's going to be a response. I don't like your amen at all. There's going to be a response. A response from the throne. He was a terror. Adoni Bezek was vandalizing, wasting people. A terror. But the Bible says, and they pursued him. Exodus 15 verse 3. That's what I know about God. He said, the Lord is a man of war, and the Lord is his name. The Lord is a man of war, and the Lord is his name. You will pray with anger in your system. Are you ready? Say, my father, my maker. Every walk of Adoni Bezek. In my life all these years. Be terminated. As I pray. Restore my thumb. And my great toes. Open your mouth and talk to Jehovah. My joy. Yes,
As we pray, as we pray.
In Acts 16, verse 20, the Bible says, "And the God of peace shall bruise Satan under your feet shortly." The God of peace shall bruise Satan under your feet shortly. You are going to pray. Oh God of peace. Listen, listen, you say it after me, but this is it. Oh God of peace, bruise the devil under my feet. Oh God of peace, bruise the devil under my feet and give me peace. Somebody shout peace. Peace is not just the absence of trouble. Peace is the presence of rest. When you have rest on every side, nothing lacking, nothing broken, nothing wanting. Lift up your right hand of fire. Say, my Father, my Father.
My Father, my Father.
Inside, outside, everywhere, shout it loud and clear.
Father, my Father.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
As I begin to pray.
As I begin to
pray. Oh God of peace.
Oh God of peace.
Bruise the devil.
Bruise the devil.
Under my feet.
Under my feet.
And give me peace.
And give me peace.
Open your mouth and fire prayers.
As we pray, as we pray.
The Bible said, "Thou, O Lord, art my glory and the lifter of my head." Thou, O Lord, art my glory and the lifter. You will pray, "Lord, in this world of wickedness, lift up my head. In this world of wickedness, lift up my head."
Rock,
Without battery, it's still working. Am I talking to somebody? A man had an investment and bought a compressor worth millions of dollars. You know compressor? And bought it. And they found, during prayer, as I said to him, look at, check so part of the compressor. They found eyes block. And that part was the hottest part of the compressor. And they found eyes on the hottest part. And the man said he shipped that thing with $7 million. And he didn't get $1 from it. Because somebody sat on it. Substituted life. Many are not living, some are living the lives of their grandmother. Satan has no respect for contact. He has no respect for who you know. He only has respect for what you carry. Am I talking to somebody? We are going to make decree. I will live my life. The life I was created to live, I won't live another person's life. Listen to me. I want you to be brutal. I want you to be very voracious and acidic. Pray with anger in your system, because there are going to be casualties. There are certain quarters where there are going to be reactions in the realm of the spirit. I am speaking prophetically to lives, prophetically to destinies, to people that have been termed never do wells, to people that have been kept on the spot and kept in a cocoon, boxed in a corner. Lift up your right hand. Say, my Father, my Maker.
My Father, my Maker.
As I begin to pray.
As I begin to pray.
From today.
From today.
I will live my life.
I will live my life.
What I was created to be.
What I was created to be.
I will become it double.
I will become it double.
Open your mouth and fire prayer. To learn is prayer. Teach us to pray, not teach us to do business. If you can pray well, you'll be a good businessman.
Yes,
teach us to pray. And guess I taught them. He said, when you pray, say. So the only way to learn prayer is by praying prayer. When you pray, say. How do you learn prayer? Pray. There's not a school for prayer. How do I learn how to pray? I should start praying. You get to a point in life where you are brutal. Pastor Fide, how can they call a believer's name in a mirror? And like a lamb led to the slaughter, he just appeared. Error! I told them in our headquarters church, if you attend our church for 1 year and they are still pressing you, change church. You are the one that have problem, not the church. Go somewhere else. How can they press you? Who? How can they press you? I have never been pressed in my 23, 24 years of working with God. I've never been pressed. I'm the one pressing people. Amen. I'm the one pressing. The error of all, Satan made me do this. It's time for the devil to say, this believer made me do this. Am I talking to somebody here? He said that to the intent that it might be made known to the principalities and powers, the many-sided, the manifold wisdom of God. Am I speaking here? Christianity becomes sweet when dominion is in place. The heights of sweetness in Christianity is experienced when you operate on the premise and the platform of strange dominions. Hello? Strange dominion. That you eat poison, it becomes vitamin. He said they shall by no means, meaning no side effect, no stomach pain. They shall by no means hurt you. Wait, what is it? He said, the Lord God is a refuge. Underneath him is everlasting hands. You are the one that we say, destroy them. You are the one that we say, destroy them. He says, every tongue that rises up against thee in judgment, who will condemn? You! Psalm 59, verse 13.
Consume them in wrath. Consume them that they may not be, and let them know that God ruleth in Judah unto the ends of the earth.
I like the part. I say, consume them that they may not be. Meaning the attackers of my life, after today, you cease to exist. Do you understand the prayer? After today, you cease to exist. That's the prayer we pray. The attackers of my destiny, my interest, my dignity. After today, you cease. He said that they may not be, that they may know that there is God that ruleth from Judah unto the ends of the earth. Say, my Father, my Maker.
My Father, my Maker.
As I pray.
Attackers of my life.
My destiny.
My dignity.
My interest.
After today.
You cease to exist. Open your mouth and fire prayer.
Jesus.
Whatever is fighting your value. Please, when we are praying now, you will mention your family name. If you know your father's name, call it. Your grandfather, your grandmother, your maternal father. Please, this is the way I'm led tonight. This is what God is telling me. He's a leading. He said, tell them, mention their family name. Mention it. And begin to extricate yourself from every manipulation, maneuvering, and satanic uproars. Say, my father. If you shout it louder, your miracle happens faster.
My father.
As I begin to pray, I speak to my family.
I speak to my family.
Begin to mention your family names now. Mention.
I speak of people. To
Asana.
I speak to my family.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
As we pray. As we pray.
My Father.
Every unfriendly friend.
Every unfriendly friend.
Every secret enemy. Hanging around my interest. In the name of Jesus. By this prophetic anointing.
Expose them by fire.
As we pray, as we pray,
all your goods that we are tied in the realm of the spirit, they are released now in Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.
They are released in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Walk into your full destiny.
Amen.
Walk into your greatness.
Amen.
I'm seeing money that people have been pursuing for years, and they say they won't pay you. In 23 hours. I said about that Sheila day. God said by tomorrow morning service there will be an alert.
Amen.
Your money is released to you. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
All that belongs to you that we are held. Today they are released.
Amen.
Wave those hands and worship him.
Hallelujah.
Wave those hands.
Thank you, Lord.
Wave it, wave it, wave it, wave it, wave it.
Thank you, Jesus.
Wave it, wave it, wave it, wave it, wave it, wave it.
Hallelujah.
Wave it, wave it.
Hallelujah.
As we pray.
Enemies is flee in seven
ways.
If somebody comes in one way,
quelqu'un vient une voie,
and flees seven ways,
et fuit de cette voie,
it means the person lives scattered.
Ça veut dire la personne rend, qui est
the
parpillé.
Head goes through one dimension,
different
the
direction. Through,
the person lives scattered,
éparpillé.
Are you listening?
Yes, sir.
Are you listening? Some of you think there's no need for prayer. Let me tell you,
God,
you will give account
of
not just how you live your life in holiness, how you live your life in the abundance God created you for.
Comment vous avez fait avec l'abondance que Dieu vous a donné?
Let me show you. Have you discovered? Listen to this. Wait. The Bible says there was a man who was going on a journey. He gave talents. Is that true? He gave his servants talents. All the talent he shared for them. He went on the journey without any talent. He gave all. He didn't need the talent. The talent was not useful to him. It was the profit from the talent that he wanted. When he came back, he said, okay, tell me how you use one prophet. The anointing God has given you, God does not need anointing.
L'onction que Dieu vous a donné, il n'a pas besoin de l'onction.
But what you use the anointing for,
comment vous utilisez l'onction,
is what God wants.
Est-ce que Dieu veut?
God has given given you brains.
Dieu vous a donné les
He doesn't
vous.
Need it. God does not need money.
Il n'a pas besoin de l'argent.
But what you use the money for,
mais ce que vous utilisez l'argent pour,
God is interested in.
Qui l'intéresse.
So you must understand that what you will give account of is not just how you live in righteousness or iniquity. It's the abundance that God created you to enjoy. Did you enjoy it? You give account of it. They shall come in one way. Deuteronomy chapter 28 verse 7. And they shall flee.
Et fuyant.
Say my father,
et mon père,
I didn't hear you. My father,
mon père,
as I pray,
pendant que je prie,
everyone,
tout homme,
anyone,
toute personne,
that has risen up against me,
qui s'est levé contre moi,
scatter,
éparpillez-vous,
scatter,
éparpillez-vous.
Open your mouth and fire prayer. Those of you watching by television, you are about to bury those that killed others in your family. You are about to bury the people that killed others in your family. Those that brought arrows to your home, they are about to carry the arrows on their head. Listen, the problem you have is not sickness.
Le problème que tu avais, c'est pas la maladie.
That's why healing is not the ultimate.
C'est pas, la guérison n'est pas l'ultime.
The problem you have is sin.
Le problème, c'est que vous avez le péché.
That's why righteousness is the ultimate.
C'est pour ça que la justice est l'ultime.
Healing solution is not the ultimate.
La guérison, la solution n'est pas l'ultime.
There's life in this mouth.
Il y a la vie dans cette
bouche. And I open this mouth and I make decree.
Je fais ce décret.
Where you could not enter in 20 years. Enter it in the next 20 days. I said, where you could not enter in 20 years. In the next 20 days.
Dans 20 jours.
Enter! In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Ayalababa Shanda. Imbolobo Songa Balahande. Ilabayalebozaka. Wave those hands to Jesus. I release healing to your body around the world. Healing to your body. Healing to your body. Healing to your body. Rise up, rise up, rise up.
As we pray.
The Bible says, I will utterly consume all things from the land. Saith the Lord, I consume man and beast, I will consume the fowls of the heaven, the fishes of the sea, and what? And what? Wheat. And I will cut off man from the land, saith the Lord. Now, we are going to take two, three other prayers from Zephaniah. But I want us to pray against what I call the stumbling blocks. With the
comme
wicked.
Ce que j'appelle les pierres contre l'ennemi.
God didn't say the stumbling block of the wicked.
Dieu utilise les pierres contre
if
l'ennemi.
If God had said the stumbling block of the wicked,
si Dieu utilisait les pierres contre le méchant,
it would have meant that stumbling block is the act of the wicked people.
Ça veut dire que les
but
pierres sont l'acte du méchant.
But stumbling block with the wicked because it's not just their act, it's their life.
C'est pas seulement leur vie, mais c'est leur cœur.
It's not just their act, it's their identity.
C'est pas seulement leur acte, mais leur identité.
A wicked man,
un homme méchant,
is acting wicked.
Agit la méchanceté.
You say a wicked man is
un méchant,
wicked.
Un méchant.
God says, I will consume,
Dieu dit
I will destroy the stumbling block.
Les pierres.
Obstacles, resistance, obstacles, stoppages, hindrances. With the wicked,
la méchanceté,
meaning both those that are
ça veut dire que
perpetrating
sont,
it,
qui sont,
and what they are perpetrating is how destroy them together.
Il va détruire leur œuvre et ce qu'ils font.
You are going to pray.
Nous allons prier.
That every stumbling block,
que toute pierre de l'ennemi,
in my life,
dans ma vie,
financially,
financièrement,
maritally,
maritalement,
in any facet of my
destiny, dans tous les domaines de ma vie,
any stumbling block,
toute pierre de l'ennemi,
that hides my original divine capacity.
Qui a bloqué mon originalité.
Any stumbling block.
Tout blocage. De
pierre, that questions the word of God.
Qui fait question la
parole
de Dieu.
That makes prophecy and God's promises appear a seeming mockery.
Les bénédictions de Dieu dans ma vie.
Any stumbling block.
Toute pierre têtue.
That the enemy.
Que l'ennemi utilise.
Is using.
Utilise.
To make me doubt God's potency.
Pour me faire douter les potentiels.
You are going to lift up your voice in anger.
Tu vas élever ta voix avec colère.
Hannah could not pray aggressively until she was in bitterness of soul.
Elle ne pouvait pas prier avec colère jusqu'à ce qu'elle avait mal au cœur.
When she was in bitterness of soul, she cried.
Quand elle avait vraiment mal au cœur.
So it is not how you cry, it is the condition,
c'est la condition
of your heart before
de ton
you cry. Cœur
devant Dieu.
It's not just to scream, it
c'est
is how
prier,
brutal, corrosive, and aggressive and acidic you are. She was in bitterness
elle
of soul.
Dans les colères, dans son esprit.
And she cried.
Elle a crié
so there must be a level of anger.
Il y avait un niveau de colère dans son cœur.
In your heart.
Dans son cœur.
To say, this stumbling block should not be here.
Cette pierre ne doit plus être là.
Am I speaking to somebody?
Yes. Je m'adresse à quelqu'un.
Do you know the problem we have?
Ça veut dire le problème que nous avons.
The problem we have is that we do not yet know who we are.
Le problème c'est que nous ne connaissons pas notre
if
identité.
You see yourself from the blueprint of God's word,
si
you will discover that what you are going through now is a misnomer.
Tu vas comprendre que tu es différent.
From the blueprint of God's word.
Selon la parole de Dieu.
Africa, Nigeria.
Le Nigeria, les
Nigeria
Africains,
is supposed to be the best country on earth.
Nigeria est supposé être le
we
meilleur
produce
dans le monde.
Produce everything.
En toutes choses.
We produce crops.
Nous produisons.
We produce what?
Nous avons l'huile.
Forget oil.
Le pétrole.
We don't produce oil. We are oil ourselves.
Nous sommes l'huile nous-mêmes.
We produce crops.
Le pétrole.
Solid minerals.
Le caoutchouc.
I was in Amsterdam and I was asking the young man that was driving me. He's an ESA command.
Il demanda
I said,
non,
my brother,
qui me conduisait.
What do you people do produce here? He said nothing.
Qu'est-ce que vous produisez?
I said, I don't understand. He said, don't produce anything. He said, we only have refinery here. He said, we have about 50-something refineries. Nigerians bring their oil. This place help them refine it and take it back. He said, but we don't produce anything.
Nous ne produisons rien
but
ici en Europe.
Everything is working.
Mais tout marche bien.
Everything is working.
Et tout marche bien.
Everything. So I look around. I've traveled small, not more, just
j'ai
small.
J'ai un peu voyagé, un peu seulement.
And when I travel abroad, I just look around.
Et quand je vois à l'étranger,
I see access to everything.
Je vois les choses faciles.
The train system is working.
Le moyen de transport est
you
facile.
You can come with a train from London to Belgium.
Tu vas prendre le train pour de Londres à Belgique.
Train, 2 hours.
Un train pour longtemps.
2 hours.
2 heures.
We are connecting country to country by train.
Nous parlons de pays en pays par le train.
You are there.
Tu es en train et tu es là-bas. Très facile et moins cher.
Very cheap.
Très facile et moins cher.
Am I speaking here?
Yeah? Si m'adresse à quelqu'un.
Life is easy.
La vie est facile là-bas.
We produce everything.
Mais and nous produisons tout ici en Afrique.
Men who you see are chronic activists and men who have traveled.
Qui travaillent.
Who now see that this is not how it is in other places and they don't have access to what we have.
Ils ont touché ce mais n'ont pas accès à cela.
You are going to pray.
Tu vas prier.
You are more than this.
Tu es plus que ceci.
Am I speaking to somebody here?
Je suis à quelqu'un.
You are more than what you are going through.
Tu es plus que ce que tu traverses.
You are where you are going to, not what you are
tu
going through.
Là où tu dois
you will aller. Lift up your voice with anger
tu
in your heart. Am I speaking
cœur.
To somebody here? Am I speaking to somebody here?
Yes, sir.
You will lift up your voice
tu
with anger. Say, my Father, my Father.
Mon Créateur.
As I begin to pray,
que je commence à prier,
every stumbling block with the wicked, set around my life, set around my interest, set around my joy, set around my destiny. As I pray, be crushed down, be crushed down, be crushed down by fire. Open your mouth and pray from your heart. Open your mouth and fire prayer. If there is a man to pray, there is a God to answer. Pray.
Au nom de Jésus, nous avons prié.
Listen to me.
Écoutez ceci.
No matter your condition,
quelle que soit votre condition,
you must still understand your position.
Tu dois comprendre votre position.
You may be childless, but don't be childish.
Vous pouvez être enfant, mais ne soyez pas enfantin.
I said you may be childless.
Vous pouvez être enfant,
but don't be
mais ne
childish.
Restez pas enfantin.
No matter your condition,
quelle que soit votre condition,
still understand your position.
Votre position.
No matter your condition,
quelle que soit la condition,
still understand your position in
position
God.
Dans, en Dieu.
Go to verse 19,
Dieu,
chapter 3.
Allons verset,
the same Zephaniah.
Verset 19.
The same Zephaniah chapter 3.
Allons verset 19.
Verse 19.
Verset 19 de Sophonie.
Zephaniah chapter 3, verse 19.
Sophonie 2, verse
behold, 19. At that time, I will undo them that afflict thee. I will undo all that afflict thee. Is there another version? Undo is strong enough, but I want something that qualifies it. Eh? I will. Come, come here, daughter. Come, come. That's what I'm looking for. Wait, read it, read it.
At that time, I will deal with.
I will deal with all that oppress you. Oh Lord, all my oppressors, deal with them.
Agis contre mes oppresseurs.
When God deals with oppressors, he deals with them well.
Quand Dieu agit contre ses oppresseurs, il est très bien.
Decisively.
Il est très d'une manière décisive.
Hein? Come. What's translation?
New Living Translation. It said, I will deal with them severely.
Je traiterai avec eux avec colère.
I will deal with them.
J'agirai avec colère contre eux.
Oppression.
Contre l'oppression.
You know what oppression means?
Vous savez ce que l'oppression?
Taking from a man what is his right.
Prendre à quelqu'un son droit.
You know what oppression means?
Vous savez ce que c'est que l'oppression?
Presenting a man guilty when he's innocent.
Accuser quelqu'un innocent.
You know what oppression means?
Vous savez ce que l'oppression
c'est? Denying a man his natural entitlement.
Refuser à quelqu'un
son droit. You know
what
oppression is? Oppression is perversion of due process. Ça veut dire,
dis ce qui t'appartient.
To subvert a man from his course, the Lord approved that not. Who is it that saith a matter or a thing? And it cometh to pass when Yeshua Hamashiach commanded it. Wherever you are, inside or outside, you will pray with anger in your heart. Oh Lord, all my oppressors, deal with them. Lift your right hand, say, my Father, my Father,
my Father, my Father.
As I begin to pray,
as I begin to pray,
as I begin to pray,
as I begin to pray.
Oh Lord, my God,
oh Lord, my God,
all my oppressors,
all my oppressors,
deal with them,
deal with them,
deal with them. Open your mouth and pray.
Lord God Almighty,
Lord of oppressors, we attackers, we fighters.
Deal with them. Deal with them.
As we pray, as we pray.
Are you ready to pray?
Est-ce que vous êtes prêt à prier?
Number three prayer.
Troisième sujet de prière.
See what it says in verse 19. He said, I will save her that healeth and gather her that was driven out.
Gather.
What does it mean for God to say he will gather an individual?
Qu'est-ce que ça veut dire que Dieu rassemblera les individus?
Because the person looks scattered.
Parce que la personne est papier.
Do you know what it means for finances to have crisis? Marriage has crisis. Connections have crisis. Dignity has crisis. Ministry has crisis. Health. I've discovered that this is like a system.
When
one thing fails and it's not addressed, others start failing.
Quand quelque chose soit quand on ne traite pas cela, les hommes vont tomber.
You know, any problem, the treaty has a
problem.
Any problem, the executive may affect the legislators.
C'est que tu as échoué sur les autres.
It's a system. It's like a man who has a problem with the head. It's the mouth that responds, and it's the body that feels the pain.
C'est tout le corps qui sent le mal.
The head does not say it has a headache. It's the mouth that expresses
la
the pain.
Dit que il
and
a
the
mal
pain sends signals. It's a system.
Les peines sont signalées dans
and
tout le
that
système
is why
corps.
Bible said, give no place
c'est
to the devil. Because if you give him a place, he will take a space.
La Bible dit que ne donne pas l'accès au diable.
Give no place.
Donne pas l'accès au diable.
Don't give him your kitchen or else he will move to your sitting room.
Puisqu'il va aller dans ta chambre.
Give no place to the devil.
Donne pas de place au diable.
That is why you must be brutal.
C'est pour ça que tu dois être brutal.
Your confession, all these confessions, you say somebody has to say the way it is. I'm stranded. Let me say I'm stranded. You are joking.
Tu t'amuses quand tu dis que tu as battu.
They are powerful.
Tu es puissant.
Your words in prayer are powerful.
Tes paroles sont puissantes.
Am I speaking here?
Je m'adresse à quelqu'un.
We are in the elevator.
Vous êtes en écouteur.
In Amsterdam, we are in the elevator.
Amsterdam.
And I was on the whatever floor, and it opened. A man and the wife asked me, "How are you?" I said, "Fine." He said, "Are you going down?" I said, "No." Come inside.
Descendez, dis non.
He said, are you going up? I said, yes. He said, no, we are going down. I said, come inside.
Non, nous descendons.
He said, what do you mean come inside? Are you going down? I said, no, I'm not going down.
Il dit que non, on descend pas.
Where are you going? He said, we're going down.
Où est-ce que tu pars?
He asked, where are you going? I said, I'm going up. He said, if you are going up, then go up. Let's go down. I said, okay, you're free to go down. But if you want this lift to take you downstairs, you can come in. How can you ask me if I'm going down? I can't go down.
Je peux pas moi descendre.
Are you going? I said, no, I'm not going down.
Attendez,
he said, okay, you go. You are looking for the one that is going down. I said, this one is taking people downstairs, but I'm going up.
Moi,
okay, if you are going up, go. I said, thank you. He said, is it taking you down? I said, I'm not going down. I can't go down. How can you ask me if I came from Nigeria to Europe to go down? I can't go down.
Je ne descends pas.
But those are things that you see. You say,
normalement.
Am I speaking here? Gather me, my marriage, bring it together, my health, all the things I've lost.
Tout ce que j'ai perdu.
Do you know, when God has so blessed a man, he may not even remember all that is lost. It's people that will remember for him. There are things you've forgotten, people that will remind you that. There was this one at a point. All I have lost since I was born, gather me.
Tout ce que j'ai perdu,
this is the month of gathering.
C'est le mois de rassemblement.
Ah, nobody heard that prophecy.
Ceci est le mois de rassemblement.
Say, my Father, my Maker.
My Father, my Maker.
As I begin to pray.
As I begin to pray.
Under this anointing.
Under this anointing.
Gather me again.
Gather me again.
Gather me together.
Gather me together.
Gather my destiny.
Gather my destiny.
Gather my dignity.
Gather my dignity.
Gather my finances.
Gather my finances.
My fire.
My fire.
Open your mouth. The final prayer.
Dans ce même verset.
Are you here?
Et si vous avez moi.
He says, I will get them praise and fame.
Il a dit que
in every land where they have been put to shame.
Dans tout terrain qui a été mis en honte.
Praise and fame where I have been put to shame.
Tout ce que j'ai mis en honte.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Mesdames et messieurs.
Shame is what a human being should not experience.
La honte est ce qu'un être humain ne doit pas expérimenter.
Not just shame.
Pas seulement la honte.
Shame is even more terrible where you have, when it happens where you have once been revered.
La honte est terrible quand c'est revers.
Where you have once been revered.
Quand tu as été couvert.
Imagine a person that will move before with convoy of cars, now goes home with a public transport. Is that shame?
Quelqu'un qui est devenu pauvre, c'est pas la honte.
There are certain people that have relocated.
Il y a des personnes qui ont été choisies avec la honte.
Praise and fame. Les where lois, I have been put to shame.
Tout ce que j'ai eu en honte.
We live in a very wicked world.
Ça c'est un monde méchant.
A world where people are more interested in you than yourself.
Un monde que les gens sont très méchants.
I tell people all the time, you buy a new car, you announce yourself. You buy this, you announce yourself.
Quand tu achètes un nouveau car, une nouvelle chose.
And the day you don't meet that standard, people will mock you.
Quand tu ne lèves pas ce standard, les gens vont se moquer de toi.
Those of you that know how to use phone.
Ceux qui utilisent le téléphone.
You buy a shoe, you post it on Instagram.
Tu achètes quelque chose, tu.
You buy this, you post it.
Tout ce que tu achètes,
then
tu envoies cela
au Facebook. They will call you, they will say, ah, what happened?
Le jour que tu n'envoies pas ça au Facebook, on va te poser la question, qu'est-ce qui s'est passé? Parce que tu t'es annoncé avant.
You are announcing yourself.
Tu t'es fait annoncer toi-même.
A great person is a person that you don't know everything about.
Un grand homme, c'est celui qu'on ne connaît pas.
A great person is a person that springs surprises.
C'est un homme qui surprend les gens.
You buy a car, you announce it. You buy this, you go and report yourself in the village.
Tu annonces cela partout.
Am I speaking here?
Est-ce que je m'adresse à quelqu'un?
Praise and fame, where I have been put to shame.
It is so interesting.
When a Mordecai becomes a minister where he was a gate man, not in another city,
the same place, ministre, là où était pour gardien,
where he was a security
là,
man,
il était un gardien de sécurité, un agent de sécurité.
The same people, you don't understand.
La même personne.
The same people are now the ones telling you, yes sir. Like disait, what that man said, he said, oh God,
oh God.
The same place.
Le même endroit.
Where you were ignored.
Où tu étais ignoré.
Shame is not your passion.
Ta passion. Le genou à papa.
You will pray.
Tu vas prier.
Please, I don't know about you. But fame and praise are very interesting.
La renommée.
Fame and praise are interesting.
La renommée.
When you see praise. Dignity and respect.
Quand tu vois la dignité et le respect.
Oh my God.
Oh mon Dieu.
You don't understand.
M'entendu pas.
Lift up your right hand of fire.
Lève ta main dans le feu.
Begin to pray.
Commence à prier.
Say, my father. Where there was shame. Give me praise and faith.
Give me praise and faith.
Open your mouth and pray.
Amen.
As we pray.
begin to cry to God, wash me white as snow. I refuse to go to hell. Wash me white as snow. I refuse to go to hell. Begin to purify me. Sanctify my heart. Take away my weakness. Take away my struggle. Open your mouth. Everybody inside and outside, begin to pray. Jesus. Iyagadagalagalaga brondo sikata. Makukuli braga. Oh Lord, help me. Gabra gabra gabra. Help me, Lord. Help me, Lord. Help me, Lord. I can hear you pray. I don't want to go to hell. Help me. Help me. Take away sin from my life. Take away sin from my life. Yakoto brush. Yakoto brush. In Jesus' name.
As we pray.